Where are we?
We outside!
Hello, 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 hello. Hello, 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 hello. Hello, 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 hello. Hello, 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 hello.
On a very scary boat. The boat sounds like it's very, very scary.
This massive spaceman.
Massive spaceman!
So pretty!
Here comes the guy, the boat guy, to take us over to the island down there.
We're trying to get to the highlands.
I don't think I'm gonna wear makeup that much because there's no need. Apparently I'm gonna get soaked.
Yeah.
And the waves are huge. This boat does not look very strong. This boat does not look secure at all. I don't think I've ever been on a small boat like this. I'm scared.
Guys, I'm actually scared. I need a life jacket.
Oh no, I put on the life jacket.
Oh, okay, great. Thank you.
A few moments later.
We made it. From the other side, we were just there. We made it.
It was choppy, but it wasn't like too bad. Look how beautiful this is. This is so stunning.
So nice. So pretty. Hey. Hey. Wait, we can't even listen to the baby no more. No, he's cancelled.
One shot, two shot, three shot, four. After 9 minutes, she come back for more. She take off the shoes and pound the dance floor. She sexy, she beautiful, and she pure. All I know, me and you, so wind up on my body, girl. Wind us like a carnival.
I wanted to go on a big boat, but we have to go back on this one.
I already cut a little style on the big boat first.
Oh my gosh.
That's what happened.
Oh my gosh.
That's not my fault, that's your fault now.
Oh, because we missed it.
Because we missed it.
Yeah, you missed it.
But there's a big boat right here.
It's already did two trips for me.
Oh.
It's not working for me.
Okay.
It's already helped me out.
Okay.
So you ladies gotta be taking my boat back.
I'm scared. Are we facing the right way?
Yeah.
Patricia's already gone back, but we were taking pictures.
We're already preparing.
Scary ass boat. This is literally how we got onto the boat.
The worst roller coaster.
This waves are so big, so you get wet. Patricia lost her eyelash when she came on.
I want to get the view though. Bye, island.
Bye bye, bye bye, bye bye.
See you tomorrow. We're going back there tomorrow.
No, we got
something else tomorrow.
Okay. Well, we can potentially come back here on Wednesday.
Okay.
Or Tuesday.
Tuesday. Wait, what day is it today?
No, wait.
Today's Sunday. Oh my gosh. I don't want my camera to get wet actually. Oh, what's going on? Oh, run out of petrol. Okay. The waves can be so big. Going back to our hotel resort.
You literally have the towel ready. It's actually alright going back.
Looks so nice.
Okay, we made it! We made it! Woo! Thank you! Bye! We're in the crux of the mosquitoes, guys.
Beautiful the pool looks at night time, guys. This place is huge. I don't even know where to even begin to show you guys how it looks, but it's absolutely stunning. I'm so tired, I was falling asleep on the journey back. These stairs, how beautiful, so pretty. Let me not fall down these pretty stairs. Those noises in the bushes that you can hear are birds, apparently. Animals, this is the noise that they make in the night time. I just don't want to see a lizard. I do not want to see a lizard, and I don't want a lizard to be in our villa. Guys, this place is absolutely freaking stunning. Oh my days, the tiredness has kicked in, guys. Look how oily my face looks. I need to wash my face. Oh, what's up there? Look, there's a bar up there. See the lights there. And there's another bar over there, we can hear music. And our man moon person is lit up. Wait, where did the girls go? This way, I think. Gosh, I don't want a lizard to jump out, please. Oh, look at that slug. Is that a slug? Oh no, it's a leaf. It's actually quite lit. What time is it? Guys, it's only 9:30. It's 9:30, but obviously in the UK, it's like... what's 9 at 5? It's basically like 2 o'clock in the morning, almost 3 o'clock in the morning. So I'm feeling the tiredness. So many cute like nooks and crannies. Let's take pictures. This pathway. beautiful greenery all around. This place is absolutely huge. I think our villa is down here. Yes, yes. Good morning, guys. Look at my... Oh my gosh, I need to wash my face. I haven't washed my face or anything. Maybe I should wash my face first. Why have I woken up with my eye swollen? A mosquito decided to be buzzing in my ear, and then when I wake up and go to the toilet, I see that my eye is swollen. A very, very rude mosquito decided to bite my eye. Like, what the hell? Like, why? Of all the places to bite someone, right here on my eye. So I'm trying my best not to itch it. And guys, I've got individual lashes on as well. So everything's just happening right now. And I don't know if I'm gonna be able to cope. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. My hands are dry too. Oh my gosh. Everyone is out. It's very quiet in here right now. I haven't even shown you guys the villa that we're staying in, but it's very, very beautiful. It's messy though, because obviously it's lived in now. When you first walk into your hotel room or your villa on holiday and everything is like beautifully laid out, spick and span, clean. Once the suitcases enter the room and you open them up, just forget it. Forget it. Just forget it, okay? But it's really, really nice. I'll show you guys. So Linda and Nikita are at the gym and I'm gonna go and meet them now. Patricia has gone to breakfast, but let me show you guys quickly what the villa is looking like, the most clean it can be right now. So we've got the kitchen area here. Got a table, beautiful table here, a sofa, got another middle center coffee table. When this carpet is so nice, this zebra print carpet is so lovely. We've got a dining area over there. That chair should be here, but it's over there. And then this like wall unit here, the TV. This is the entrance. We've got our dirty towels on the floor and a random pen. And then through here is one of the bedrooms. You guys are gonna have to excuse the mess, but this is one of the bedrooms and it opens up into the front part over here, and we are basically beach facing. That hut place right there, that's where there's like a bar. That is the adult pool. There's a family pool on the other side, and then that is the beach right there. How amazing is this bath though? Like, and then there's a shower as well, twin sinks. And then through here we have another shower slash bathroom, the toilet, and the second bedroom with two single beds. And me and Nikita are staying in here. Patricia and Linda are staying in the other room. Got covered there, TV in this one as well. Oh, I forgot to show you in the living room here, it opens up as well. So that was the section that opens up in the bedroom on the other side of the living room. And then this is the bit that opens up here. And all you do is this comes out. And I think I've got to pull this at the same time. Oh, push it. Yeah. So this pushes in like that. And then, oh, it is hot. Got this outdoor bit here. And you can see the beach. It is so hot, guys. I'm loving these palm trees. I think we've got neighbors upstairs. There's a balcony bit up there. And then, so this is the front section of the whole villa. So this is the front section of that bedroom that I just showed you with the bath. And then this is the front section of coming from the living room. And it's actually really, really huge. The mosquitoes are mosquitoing, okay? The mosquitoes are really, really mosquitoing here. There's lizards here. Oh my gosh, there's lizards or geckos, I think they're called. That's the only thing about coming to like Caribbean countries. There are gonna be creatures and you just gotta know that this is their habitat. We're in their environment, okay? This is their world and we're just living in it. So we kind of have to be like, okay, hey lizard, what's up? You good? Okay, see you later. Where we went yesterday was so much fun. Like, it was so nice. The food was amazing. And the live band, they were going in. Like, they were proper going in. Like, we really enjoyed ourselves. Today, I'm just gonna take some content. You know how we do content creating all the time. It don't stop. And then probably chill by the pool. I wanted to go into town as well, but I don't know if we're doing that today or tomorrow. Get a feel of, like, you know, Antigua, not just stay on the resort. But yeah, FaceTime Natanya to check on her that she's okay and she's good. I had a conversation with her earlier this morning. But yeah, let's go to the gym and get some breakfast, okay?
Oh yeah.
This is a vest top that I've used to carry, like to lift the hair up. And then I've got another headscarf on top to kind of like hold it up off my neck. As beautiful and as long as this wig is, honestly, trying to shower with it on. All we've been doing is chilling, working, and taking outfit pictures. Patricia has been napping. She's getting ready. Not with the wig cap, girl. She's getting ready to take pictures now. She's been working all day from breakfast.
No, it's like relaxing work.
Relaxing working.
Because it's like by the beach with a drink.
Yes, it's enjoyment work, you know. So I've been taking pictures. I've got one more picture that I want to take in a different outfit. But this is the outfit that I just took a picture in. You guys are going to see on the gram. Yeah, I love these pants. I think they're from Boohoo. I think they're both from Boohoo. I'll put the link in the description box. Love this outfit. It's so cute. I'm gonna chill by the pool, you know what I'm saying? Get more tanned up than I already am. Did my hair like kind of differently. Tried to style it a little bit more today. Yes. I had pink shoes on, which you guys will see in the Instagram picture. I'm a little bit bloated here, but it's okay. We cute and bloated. We bloated and cute. Just finished taking another outfit picture. It's cute little dress or whatever. I think Patricia wants to take pictures as well, so I'm just waiting for her to come and join us and then I can help her take pictures. But yeah, I'm gonna join the girls at the pool now and just relax for the rest of the day, you know what I mean, till dinner time. They just over here, you know what I'm saying, and this is the family pool area. I'm gonna get me a spot on one of these round things. Okay, the girls managed to secure one of these cute little hub spaces. It's got curtains so you can change or whatnot in here. You can chill out, you can watch TV right by the pool. It's absolutely baking hot, like it's hot. Okay, it's hot, it's so hot. I'm trying to change into my bikini. This bikini actually is from a black owned brand. I can't remember the name, but it'll be in the description box. You can check my Instagram and probably tag them and everything. Love it. It's a helmet crab. Oh.
Look, before you're going.
I'm scared of everything, mate. Hello, Antonio.
Hi. You're going San Juan?
Yeah.
I want to try KFC. Everybody said try the KFC here.
Fort Road.
Fort Road.
Yeah, okay. That's the best one.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
In the whole world, that's the best.
Yeah, really?
People like, you have to have KFC in Antigua. People messaging me have KFC in Antigua.
Wow.
Yes, the best. This is you?
No. Oh, that is not me. What the hell? Underscore, this is Amina. Who is that?
No, not her.
Lord, I was going to say, what the hell? Okay, let me tap it in. I don't know how to use a Samsung phone. Okay, underscore.
Sorry, darling. Are you using an iPhone?
Yeah, I'm used to iPhone life.
Very good. Good for you.
The one thing I'd say we haven't had is rice and peas.
Today's
mission is rice and peas. So let me hold you, girl, caress my body. You got me going crazy. You
turn me on, turn me on. Let me try. But they're closed, no?
Also, have we not booked our horse riding?
I don't want to do horse riding, to be honest.
Okay, come along with her.
I'm scared of the horse.
You have to do it.
Oh, remember we did it in Morocco?
Oh, that's why I'm scared. Yeah. Oh, he's taking us in. Oh.
Supermarket, because they're going to close.
Okay. Sure. Are they going to close? Yeah, they're going to close. We want to catch them before they close.
Thank you.
Or is this called Hemingway's Caribbean Cafe? This is what I'm wearing to dinner. We're in town. Town closes at 5 o'clock and it's now 6 o'clock. So we've missed everything. Everything is closed basically. So
tomorrow in the day.
Tomorrow we need to come. We need to come in the daytime. So when you come to Antigua, if you want to come into town, you have to come during the day. It's not like London where everything's open till midnight. Things close early here. Not Nikita buying up all the popcorn in the supermarket. Is it American's popcorn? What's so good about it? White cheddar,
cheese
flavored popcorn.
Oh my gosh, I love this.
What the hell? I don't know what snacks I want.
All I know is that the rice and peas is calling my name.
I want to see if they've got something different that they wouldn't have in London for me to try.
Is there a mosquito on my head?
What? No, it's a hair. A mosquito bit my forehead, you know.
This is the best day of my life. What did you not get? I'm just going to.
You don't
know what
you're talking about.
Oh, yeah, I got buffalo M&M's. I love M&M's. Oh, they've got white chocolate M&M's. It's going to be so
Linda wants to buy this bread. And the thing is, yeah, I've been doing gluten-free because I know bread gets me bloated, but this bread is very tantalizing.
Tantalizing?
It's tantalizing.
Nikki is just happy that she's got her popcorn. Look at her.
Don't be surprised if this is finished.
This is a happy woman right here.
She's got her popcorn.
It's
tasty. You just wanted to try a new sour too.
Thank you. Bartender, mix shot of tequila. The vibes tonight, yeah, so sweet, yeah. I'm on spot, the sweet senorita.
Do your bones to the base and the... If you're a lobster lover, we have bone snapper. Steamed or fried, that's a beautiful local thing.
Mm-hmm.
We have grilled Atlantic salmon. Mm-hmm. And we have no lobster spring rolls on this evening.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Conch is off season.
I just wanted to check George Rice and Peach.
Yes, of course.
Okay. We have woken up to literally chucking it down. It's chucking it down in Antigua. We were meant to go horse riding today. Well, I wasn't gonna horse ride because I'm scared. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna happen today. Last time I went horse riding, I didn't really like the feeling of being on a horse. Like this up and down feeling, I don't like it. Like, and it's scary. Horses have a mind of their own. They can just decide that, you know what, I don't wanna do this, I'm off, and just start running down the beach or wherever they're meant to be doing the horse. And I'm not trying to be on a horse when it's doing that, okay? I've experienced it, I've done it, I don't need to do it again. It's currently 7 o'clock in the morning, 7:15, and it's thunderstorms outside. My eye is now swollen again. I noticed that it went down during the day yesterday, but then I've woken up this morning and it's swollen again. So I don't know whether it was a mosquito bite that bit me or if my eye is just reacting to the climate or something. I don't know what's going on, but this eye is just puffy in the morning, extra puffy. I don't know what we're gonna do because it's meant to be like this the whole day today, according to the weather.
Lovely.
Patricia's loving it. This is like a very like Netflix and chill kind of weather, like stay indoors.
You can play some games.
I might get some editing done, get some work did or something.
I'm gonna get my deck done. Linda!
Yeah, it's giving chill indoors. Chill on the sofa, you know, watch some TV or whatever. We're meant to be going to breakfast. I don't know how we're gonna get there because, guys, you have to walk in this rain to go to breakfast. You have to walk out here into this rain to go to breakfast. We're gonna have to run. Yeah, dressing gowns. E.T. But you're just doing E.T. to breakfast. My wig. Okay, yeah, no.
Your wig is gonna drown.
Because this wig can't get wet, you know. That this wig cannot get wet because, nah. It's already heavy enough as it is, and then for it to be wet, let's go to breakfast. Let's see. Okay, guys, you ready? Off we go to breakfast in the rain. No man can't say me ever begging, I know my style that. Put me Kyle to him out, me we flop that. Hear me, admit when I'm on it, hear me got that. Oh, 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 oh. And as me step in, every girl I feel like chat. Can't chat to my face, only behind back. Some girl I walk for them one, just for mine, man. That's a no, no, oh, 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 oh. Me no depend pa nobody because me have me money. Can't tell me how to spend it cause I feel me money. No depend pa nobody because me have me money. Can't tell me how to spend it cause I feel me money. Independent girl, real number one trending girl. Now fi check when me spending girl. Have me one house. You look lovely today. Yesterday you was doing yellow, today we're doing red. Okay. Me no dependent girl. Have me one house. Now fi boom fence girl. Me a
and Jill. When I need jock, palm a hill, palm a wrist. Ice like a freeze, I'm just a chill. Plus my pretty, I'm a have my education.
Gosh, my camera is fogging up. No. Okay, there we go. Sun's come back out and we're about to hit the town. Oh, is he ringing out his phone number?
Someone told us that we should go here.
What, Donut Ace?
Someone sent me a message. Oh, you should try donuts here at this place. I need ice cream.
Yeah, ice cream would be nice. I love how colourful everything is. Oh, these paintings are gorgeous. Very nice. Thank you. Yeah, it does. It's giving New Orleans vibes.
Music?
Yeah. All we need is music and a float. How we're just walking in a road like we own these streets. Barbuda Express.
Wow.
This is absolutely stunning. Absolutely stunning.
Look at the water. Up there.
So pretty.
I think I want a picture here.
Yeah, here looks really nice. So pretty. Tune! Good playing my tune in there. Keep sweat. Do, 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 do. Can you hear it? My love, my love, and I'll be twisted over you. I know I got what you need. So what you wanna do? This is what we ate last night.
I just didn't see. I don't know why I'm so worried.
Oh yeah, we need to get the popcorn. Oh, you took all of the shelf?
No, really?
You bought the whole shop out.
She even came back out and was like, I got one more.
Serious? Okay, can I buy one off you then?
I don't even know if to sell them.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm not surprised. I'm not surprised, honestly. I like how everyone just plays music.
Yeah. Oh, those are ATM. See, I need
it.
Oh, right there.
Oh, right there.
Might be an hour. I
expect
to like order the food and then come back and get
it.
Let's see them.
Yeah.
Guys,
yeah,
let's go.
Let's go. Why do I have titty sweat?
Trevor!
Titty sweat! Walking down the street with titty sweat.
It was cute.
What? Whose boyfriend?
Trevor needs to come and pick us up.
What?
You guys have really tried to make me and Trevor a thing. Like,
it is. Your Antiguan fling.
Wow, a whole fling, you know. A whole fling.
Jeez.
What? I'm pretty sure Trevor's married with 5 kids somewhere.
I wouldn't be surprised.
It's true.
He's such a gentleman. Where did you get your ice cream from?
So you go right at the end.
Right at the end.
Left. Right. Right here.
Oh.
You know it's ice cream,
so
you can't miss it.
Okay.
So walk straight on to the end.
Okay. And then, depends on what kind of ice cream you want, because they have different kinds.
Yeah.
Have here and have one of this ice cream. Okay. So, this is an ice cream, so that's what you want.
Okay. Oh, that's nice.
You want that one, that one straight.
Straight over. Over those houses. On this side.
Friends.
Ah, oh, okay.
Just go and ask any one of the locals where friends is and we'll help you.
All right, thank you so much.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. I was meant to take a picture over there. Shall I do it?
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll go get ice cream.
Yeah. Not us getting caught in the rain, child. Damn.
Got it caught in the rain.
When it rains, it really rains.
Mm, and it's from one drip and you just don't run.
Yeah. it's like it gives you a 5 second warning.
Yeah, literally.
You can feel the warning coming, like, okay.
I'm about to hit.
Yeah.
We're definitely getting a meal.
I might try the wings.
Oh my god.
I'm getting chicken with a burger. Oh, yes.
Thank you.
Thank you, Trevor. See you in a minute.
See you in a sec. Someone told us that we have to try the KFC in Antigua, so that's how we're here. We definitely gotta try it.
Okay.
It smells so good. Oh my gosh, we got our KFC finally. Patricia already got started on hers. Hi. I need a drink. I need to buy a drink from somewhere. Is it nice? You don't want it?
It's alright now.
I wanted the lemonade. Someone said I need to try the lemonade.
Yeah, but it's KFC. They said they didn't have any lemonade.
Yeah, yeah. Look at that tiny lizard. Is that a tiny lizard right there?
Yeah.
Standing in front of the grass. You see it move? They're everywhere. Oh my gosh. No, don't. They move so quickly. Oh, okay. So I got 2 wings. Thigh and a leg.
I'm not gonna lie.
It's been a while.
Yeah, it's not gonna take a while.
Okay.
The night is a bit different from the morning.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Okay. I might just get plantain.
Yeah.
No, wait.
Yeah.
I think, and then I might get something later. I'm here for a while.
I'm just, you know.
Just take whatever we want. Yeah. No, lemonade first. Thank okay. you.
Did you? Oh, you got the macaroni.
I didn't touch it yet.
Oh, thank you.
Nice.
Let's have a little bit. I like crispy on the top.
Me too.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
I made it myself.
So. Oh, thank you.
Y'all got the real deal.
What's your name?
Yes.
How did I say O'Neill?
Yeah.
O'Neill.
Thank you, O'Neill.
You're excited.
Thank you, O'Neill. Thank you.
Oh. Yes. This,
y'all got
wow. Okay. This is the real deal lemonade. Wow.
Thank you, O'Neill.
And O'Neill special.
O'Neill special, yeah.
Yeah, thank you. Delicious.
Slaps. But still band setting up
this
there.
This is what you need.
In the background.
Yeah.
So is it with lemon and soda water?
This has got to be the best lemonade I've ever tasted in my entire life. Absolutely slaps. Shout out to the person that DM'd me telling me that I need to try real lemonade. As for the KFC, it's nice. It just tastes like KFC. But
So good.
Black video and we don't you? Yeah, I know.
Thank you.
Somebody's gonna be.
Scary. Oh my gosh, it's a bit scary. Scary at night time. Oh my gosh, this is so scary. But so pretty at the same time. Oh my god. So pretty. Guys, I'm so scared because these are just like rocks on the sides and then the water. I feel like something could just like jump out. I grabbed my leg. God forbid. This is absolutely amazing. Oh my gosh. Okay, spaceman. Ha! Where you going? Huh? You going down to the bar? Where you getting? Oh. I need to come to this pool tomorrow at some point or Thursday. So nice. Very pretty.
And the first thing is
it's scary walking this. Like it feels like something's gonna jump out at you.
No, come on, let's walk it.
From the sides, because there's water on both sides. So it's like you're walking the plank. No, this is frigging scary.
Baggy.
Let me see.
Hold yourself on back in the photos.
Oh yeah, yeah, for sure.
Let me just see what it looks
like. Right, ready? Yeah, this lighting is nice. This is freaking huge. Like you're up to his crotch. Grab the balls, Patricia, grab the balls. Beach. It's absolutely beautiful. It's known for the water being really, really blue, as you guys can see. Like, it's absolutely stunning. And then we have a lovely guy here. I've forgotten what his name is, to be honest. But he reached out to Patricia to do some filming with us and take some pictures. He's a photographer, videographer, and he lives here in Antigua. And he's like, yeah, let's link up.
and take some shots. So that's what we're doing right now. Everyone's just here taking pictures, taking content as you do, and enjoying the blue water. I've taken some pictures, and yeah, we're just gonna vibe here for a bit, get a drink at the bar down there. There's like a bar bit down there. Got all our stuff here. You can see Nikita, I don't know if you can see her with that yellow bit there. She's taking pictures over there. We've got Pat doing a video walking out the wall. Yes, Pat! Okay, girl. You better bay watch that ish. Okay, girl. Got Linda having a swim. Okay, Linda, I see you in the water there having a swim. Okay, girl. And yeah, we're just out here chilling. Look how beautiful the water is. Like, my goodness me. We've been told that Antigua has one of the most bluest waters. It's the Caribbean Sea, and the water is super blue, especially on this side of the island, which is the south side, I believe. I think we were in the north, so we came down here, took about half an hour, and this is Freya's Beach. I think there's another part of this beach as well, but yeah, we're just here vibing, guys. Linda's going back today, so we're literally trying to have as much fun as possible before she needs to catch her flight in a minute. It's camera, videographer, photographer, and he bought a speaker that we did not have. Is this one?
No.
Oh, no, it's a different one. Okay. We completely forgot to bring a speaker this whole holiday. Oh, by the way, bikini change.
The most awkward person on camera ever.
Oh, is it? Yeah, yeah. But you're a videographer and a photographer. Okay, you like being behind the camera.
Yeah, I love being behind the camera.
Okay, yeah. Is it warm? Is it cool? Yeah. Okay, girl, you better bay watch out of that water. Yes. Yes, 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 heaving. Cute elderly couple right here. They're just there, just enjoying life in the water. And just like, that's so couple goals right there, growing old together and still going on holiday and enjoying. That is such couple goals. Oh yeah, I'm back to this bikini, by the way, guys. I don't know if they're on holiday. I don't know if they live here or whatever, but they're just so cute, man. Like, just so cute. They look like they're having a blast, having a great time. Yeah, I'd like to think that they're a couple that have been together for years and they're still going on holidays together, still doing vacation. You know, I'd like that. That's cute. That's goals. That's goals. So my wig is kind of like, that much of it is in the water for now. I mean, I don't mind getting the end bits wet, and hopefully, well, it is hot here, so hopefully it will dry. I'll just have to fling it off and dry it outside on the porch. The water is beautiful. Like, the water is just so clear. Crystal clear and beautiful. Oh, we've got a boat coming in. Looks like a boat party. We wanted to hire like a smaller boat for us to go on with just like, well, the three of us, because Linda's going today. Like a cute little, you know, boat ride. But someone actually reached out to Patricia on Instagram when they found out she was here, and invited us on their yacht. That's right. So hopefully tomorrow we're gonna be on a yacht in a thong, shaking our asses in Antigua, period. Yay! Have a safe flight, Linda.
Thank you so much.
I know. Make sure you're wearing thongs. Yes. Yeah.
Just for you, Linda.
Just for you. Bye. Thanks, Trevor. And then there were three. And so much, guys. I've really tanned. Girl.
Okay. We go inside for the ATM.
Yeah. Oh, that's. I like that warm breeze. Happy Korea. Someone told us to come here, so we're here. We have to wash our hands. Oh, this is good.
Oh,
you gotta step on it.
That's even safer.
We need this in England.
You done hook me already. Could it
be your cute pretty face? Could it be the oil in your waist? Make me feel like a hotter chase, yo. Fuck me already. Girl, you're smart, you know how to spend. Where you take care of the children? This should never end, but if you want me to go, you can be looking the way you do. You can be cooking the way you do. You can be hooking me if you want me to go. You can be looking the way you do.
Send me a picture, babe.
It's like saying Tesco, right?
Oh, ting is meant to be nice. Oh, I think I might get this. Ting, ting, ting. What? As in Dove the soap?
No, Dove the chocolate.
No, Dove the soap has a chocolate. Wow.
No, it's not Dove the soap. Right?
It has to be Dove the soap.
She's just filming everything. Even the shopping mall. She's like, yeah, first time here.
Yeah.
It's been lovely.
Oh, yes! Should I buy a TV? No, should I bring a TV back to the UK?
You can buy some Epicurean water.
Okay, yeah, I should buy some water actually. We need water. I could be in here all day, you know.
Like, why am I getting so hot?
They even got a pharmacy in here as well. I love it here. Thank you so much.
Do you want it now?
No, I'll have it later, but thank you.
That's
all right. You got me some ting? Because you're looking making me. I don't know what to do, so I'm bleeding.
Plus you ain't give me no reason. You tell me this is the end of. You're wasting your time with the order, ladies.
Oh, great. Thank you. Because I literally just put hand cream on.
Are you filming me?
Maybe. Maybe not. Oh, my
God. We love it.
That was the hands. Now I need the feet.
Oh, wow. Oh, I was really going to. Oh, that's okay.
Do you want to come in?
Yes, please.
You all need to drink my teapot.
Your what?
Teapot. Tea pun.
Okay.
It's not tea.
Okay. Alcohol?
Yeah. What? You can't say it.
Yeah. I do.
I do.
Like
I do. Right.
Times three and you have what? What kind of pussy drink you have?
That is actually very insecure.
The man just
cut so in the best way. He also exposed his nipple. It's great, it's great.
We were showing a nipple.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, we can hear the birds outside.
These, what are these birds called?
What are these things that make these noises?
They're so loud.
Do you hear them where you are?
Yeah, a little bit.
No, so we hear them all night.
Super loud. There's only one.
Yeah, yeah.
Then so loud where the
all night.
Do you know what I got outside my house? Bare frogs.
Oh, oh no, that's worse.
The little ones, yeah, the mini ones.
No, so I would hate it. I actually have a phobia of frogs.
Oh, you too.
Yeah.
So what's your name?
Bert.
Okay. Oh, I believe that. I believe that.
Alright,
This is strong, boy.
It's just one about
that. Oh, that's so random.
Wow.
He did 5 weeks for Steve McQueen.
Oh, yeah.
He heard about the small acts.
Small acts, yes. Oh, is that the one that John Boyega is in?
Correct.
Wow. That's
brilliant. That's it. He's really good. He's really helped us. You need him on your set.
I could be an extra.
I'm looking already.
We're here.
And he has kind of a
Oh, okay. Wow.
Appreciate that knowledge. We love it.
He loves brown sugar.
I'm assuming that's why you live on the island, yeah? We love it.
Yeah. Makes sense, right?
It makes sense.
So I'm just thinking of dropping a couple of them because maybe they become film directors and all that.
You want to have more children?
Oh, he wants to drop more.
Add to the population of the island, isn't it?
It's 100,000. I'm a strong believer in focusing on the youth.
Yeah.
We have two different tapas. One is with fish, chicken and plantain, while the other one is with fish, shrimp and plantain.
This drink is baggy.
This drink is so strong. I'm actually so tipsy.
I'm
a lightweight though, that's the thing.
I'm
actually a lightweight. My head is already dizzy. He already said that he has the best rum in the world.
Hey, get it.
When the rum kicks in. This is all I've drank. I haven't barely drank any of it. And why is my head spinning?
It's worth it.
Why is my head
as long as I don't have any
plans.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Remember, I had a burger at lunchtime.
Oh, so you want to save
that
your
big burger?
Good. Just that. Wow.
If you would be a guy, I would say make your back strong.
That looks so good.
He said make your.
Wow, look at your lobster though. It's huge.
Yeah, guys, I won't be able to even eat it anyway.
Wow.
Definitely
on the snack.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Oh wow, that looks so good.
It's the passion fruit salad dressing. It's a salad pan if you want.
Okay. This looks so good.
Thank you for this food and blessing that we said that you use them for
Christ. Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
It's our last day in Antigua. Last day in Antigua. Last day in Antigua. So guys, today we are off to the yak. Hey, we're going on a yak. Hey, we're gonna shake our asses. We're gonna wear a thong. Hey, hello.
You've made our last day.
Literally, you're so pretty.
You guys are gorgeous.
Come message us.
You guys message us. Man, we should let people know we were here earlier. you guys live here. You're from here.
Amazing.
He actually lives in London.
Oh, wow.
So them doing a PhD in Halifax.
Yeah, it's in Nova Scotia, Canada.
Oh, wow, amazing. So you guys on holiday here?
Yeah.
Our family lives here. We grew up here. Everything. We only moved away for school.
Okay.
How old are you guys?
I'm 25.
I'm 22.
Oh, wow! Wow! Oh, you guys are doing the damn thing.
I'm trying to move though, I'm not gonna lie. I'm like trying to work out what country am I gonna live in. Honestly, I'm gonna come back again because it's just so nice here.
We only booked it a week ago. We were like,
lastminute.com. Yeah.
We didn't have a plan.
We were just like, let's just go to Antigua. I was like, yeah.
But then how did you hear about Antigua? Yeah. We're all so interested, like, you know, when people come here, it's like, how did you know?
Someone told us, come to Antigua, somebody like this. But everyone goes to St. Lucia, Barbados. Right. Yeah. I've been
they
to Barbados.
For some reason. I feel like we're one of the pretty islands, amongst pretty islands.
Yeah.
Out of all the Caribbean islands.
Oh, there's a bedroom in there as well.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. We got a bedroom, toilet, another bedroom in here. This is absolutely stunning. Oh my gosh. I cannot believe it. Got a little like kitchen area. So nice in here.
We're talking about how these dogs are today. They're all cute and short. We're all short. Look at that.
This is everyone I
need, so it's okay. Bye. This is so pretty. Where are we?
We're outside.
Sometimes life just brings you to your knees. And sometimes life just bring you everything you need. But you have to learn how to roll with the punches. You have to learn how to stand firm in your place. You have to learn how to speak to your mountains. Tell them to move out your way. Move. 'Cause my blessings, you can't stop it. And you can try all you want to, you can't block it. Foundation firm and you can't rock it. No, no, you can't rock it. You can't stop it. And that's why I gotta stay grateful.
Not me driving the boat. I don't touch
it. Yes, Amina.
Oh, it's actually so
bad. This is honestly the best roti I've ever had.
Cam is the man.
Cam is the man.
He is drowning. The man.
He was like, don't worry, I'm a lifeguard. I got me.
He jumped in.
Jumped in. Save me. He's got the camera. He can do everything. Cam is the man. Yes, Cam. You are the guy.
We're packed up, ready to go. I'm gonna miss this hotel so much, guys. I'm gonna miss Antigua so much. We're low-key cutting it close because our flight is in like very soon.
I'm so. Moving a vlog to take a picture.
Okay. See you.
Bye.
Oh. Check you in on my the first day. No, bye. Come back again.
Will do, for sure. Definitely coming back again. Guys, I'm gonna miss this place. I think I'm gonna end the vlog here, guys. Because this vlog is probably long enough as it is. But as you can see, we had an amazing time. We had Cameron the man.
Yo.
He did good.
Had a good last 2 days in Antigua.
Honestly, we just met this guy the other day, you know. Feels like we've been friends. for a minute.
Yeah, we've been we've done so much stuff in the past few days. So.
Yes, literally. But hit up Cam, guys, if you're in Antigua or away anywhere. He travels all over the world. He does videography, photos. You're going to see the stuff that he did for Patricia anyway. So, yeah. And he knows his way around Antigua too. Thank you so much. Thank you. Antigua, I love you. I love you, Antigua. I've had the best time. And I'm so sad to be going home. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching the vlog.
Not those two.
Oh no, that's someone else's suitcase. Wow, it's that gray one and the black one.
Oh, that was lucky, right?
Oh my god, it's gonna be our last ride with Trevor.
What the?
Isn't that why you go to the gym and stuff? There's a gym right there.
Okay, I got no quick legs today.
No, okay.
Jeez,
I'm Trevor, I'm gonna need you to speed to the airport.
Please,
are we good for time? Do you reckon?
Yep, you're good.
Okay, because me and Nikita are stressed.
So nice to meet you guys.
Nice meeting you. We'll see you soon.
Yeah, definitely. And I'll get all your stuff sent over ASAP.
All right, take care of yourself.
You're the man.
Bye, Antonio.
Thank you.
Bye, guys. Bye.
Bye, Hodges Bang. Someone said we should try Big Banana, and that's what we're going to do.
Tell them to move out your way. Move. Cause my blessings, you can't stop it. And you can try all you want to, you can't block it. My foundation firm and you can't rock it. No, no, you can't rock it. You can't stop it. And that's why I gotta stay grateful. And Jah Jah, he good to me, he keep blessing me. Cause he faithful. Although they try to bring me down,